Oh my god. How did I survive for 2 laps? I didn't think I'd ever do it. It was really shaky, as you could see. I mean, look at my hands. I'm shaking everywhere. But pretty decent that.